Dana King and Hank Plant, Channel 5 Eyewitness News at 11.